Careful, with you. Look what we have. We have the Delta Trooper.
It's already been opened. Seriously?
Okay.
Well, anyways, let's go.
This is out of his box.
Let's dive in.
Do we have a gun?
Bullet. The barrel? Hold on. Yeah, there we go. So, we got the Nerf gun. Nerf gun. Barrel. Wrong one. The clip. Negative. Oh. There we go. Locked and loaded.
Okay.
We got the Nerf gun. It's loaded. Let's shoot it. Oh. It's really good. Huh.
I think I could slam fire it.
I also have this barrel called the Chrono Barrel. Wish it came with this. This is pretty cool. You can count your bullets. I'm gonna load the clip again.
Okay.
Now what I can do is I can put this on.
Yeah, it's a good picture. Hopefully this could be a thumbnail.
Nerf review, Delta Trooper. Chrono Barrel on the front. Clip.
What I can do with this is if I put it like this. See, it says 6. I need to put it at 12. Because I have 12 bolts in here. So what I'll do is every time I shoot, it will count down. So look. See? 11. If you look on this one, it says that I shot 1. Two. If I switch it back, I'll shut it off, dang it. Then it would say 10. Let's just pretend that never happened. Oh. See? 2. Dang it! Jam. Well, I have no clip in here, but there is a bullet. Look, no clip. Dang it. Info free.com. Oh, it just restarts. Well, that's the chrono barrel. I need to go pick up all these bullets. Well,
to end off, here's my mess. Bye.